if you establish your prayer properly in the right manner, inshallah, there is power in salat that will protect you, shield you from all the negative feeling, negative thoughts, and all the things that cause harm to yourself and cause harm to other people.